The attack in Iran rattled U.S. financial markets, too, impacting everything from stocks to oil prices, even mortgage rates.
And 10 News reporter John Horn is joining us in studio. The effects were far-reaching with this, John.
They were, but like many other things, whether it was positive or negative was all about perspective. The Dow Jones Industrial Average dropped more than 200 points, but mortgage rates also came down, helping those trying to finance a home. The question everyone now is asking is whether this will persist.
It's a shock. There's no two ways around that. It came out of left field.
Financial advisor Dennis Brewster watched as the Dow Jones dropped more than 200 points Friday. Investors taking money out of the stock market after the U.S. surprise attack on Iranian General Qasem Soleimani.
So anytime you have an unexpected event, the markets are always going to react to a certain extent.
Brewster says the markets are a bit more vulnerable after a stellar 2019. The tension in the Middle East sent oil prices up about 4%, and wholesale gas prices in Los Angeles rose by a nickel. No measurable changes, however, at the pump.
It's an effect to the oil market, but not enough globally to really create a bigger issue on our markets.
When a serious event like this occurs, there is a flight to safety.
Loan officer Mark Goldman says the attack did have an immediate effect on mortgage rates. They dropped about an eighth of a percent as investors sold off stocks and put their money into less risky assets.
So if you don't know what's going to happen and you want to pull your bets off the table in the stock market, where are you going to store your money? And you're going to store your money probably in mortgage-backed securities and or treasuries.
Goldman says higher demand for those types of investments pushes down mortgage rates. The question for investors now is whether the situation with Iran will escalate or whether it will be back to normal soon.
We can't tell yet if this is a trend or just a blip on news of the day.
And all of those answers will unfold over the next several days as we track the situation with Iran. One side note, if mortgage rates do fall, it can push up housing prices because borrowers can then qualify for more money. But when it comes to these markets, every day is a new day. Lots of moving parts. We'll be watching.